Hello guys and welcome to my photography channel. Apart from living in the darkroom, I'm currently taking a course in serigraphy. So it didn't take me long to start wondering what happens if I combine screen printing and analog prints. I realized I totally gotta do it when I met this absolutely fantastic girl with a gorgeous smile and great talents in drawing and writing. I decided to make her large format portrait and print a design around her which would incorporate the things she loves, like paints, notebook, brushes, pencils. I made a pen drawing, fine-tuned it in Adobe Illustrator, then created a mask out of it and printed Allison's portrait on fiber-based matte paper and made a black, gray and light blue screen print over it. So this video shows every step of the process. Thank you for watching this video, subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with my new uploads and follow me on Instagram to see what I'm up to in my photographic adventures. Until next time, bye!